Up until the year 1610, when the local court ordered that all official oaths be taken on the Bible only, those in northern France took solemn